So for the last 7 years, we've heard stories of incredible suffering coming from Syria. Many people fleeing that country have ended up here. Despite its challenges, Syria has diverse, rich, and beautiful cultures. And here to share how this is reflected in music, please welcome Emad Armoush and friends. Thank you.
Good evening. I would like first to thank Sam and Lynn for having us perform tonight and for creating this unique event in Vancouver. I've been living outside of Syria for a long time, and during my visits throughout the years, I kept realizing that the little prejudices which people exhibit in the form of making fun of idiosyncrasies of groups which they consider different from them, such as their accent, certain customs or gesture, music, etc., was not how I wanted to feel. And that these kind of prejudices are dangerous. As I keep learning about music, I keep realizing that there are more similarities than apparent differences between the many styles and genres. For example, three of the songs we will be performing for you, they might sound different, but they actually use common Western musical scales, but in their own way. The other song uses an Arabic scale, which has a quarter tone in it. However, I learned recently that was just really similar to the major scale, but with a small modification. My life experience has taught me to change, and it seems that the destiny might have similar plans for millions of Syrians who are now forced to adapt and learn about cultures which they would have considered very different, and hopefully their own life experience would bring them positive change and growth. We'll now play four songs for you from four different regions of Syria. The first song is from the western region bordering Lebanon.
Thank you.
Thank you. The next song we'll play is from the eastern region and bordering Iraq.
دادا زعلانا يا بردين يا ابو ردانا وش قلنا ليش يا دادا زعلانا ضربني بخنجره شامي وبصوابه طقطقي اعضامي ويا ويلي من جرحي ولامي وطال الليل وعيوني سهرانا
The next song is a medley from the north region of Syria, city of Aleppo, bordering Turkey. Thank you. The last song, we'll wrap it up quick. It's from the south region, bordering Jordan.